Am I gonna give you 50%? So you're not gonna give me 50%? Let's go!
Seconds later.
We just blew up the air mattress. It is huge. It is so big.
She's huge, but she's so beautiful. She's a mammoth, of course.
Sleepover. Come on, Harry. We want to say goodnight to you.
Want a break from the ads? If you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music.
We actually can't do these ones because it says questions to ask a guy.
Racist.
Racist.
I mean sexist.
Whatever. I'll ask them anyways because we're not racist in this chat. Which celebrity am I in love with?
Andrew
Harry Styles.
Oh, yeah.
Hairstyles.
Cue the pillow. Right there.
You're a little too good at this.
I'm pointing to your pillow.
Harry motherfucker Styles.
Let them walk. Walk slowly. Oh, there's a car. There's a car coming. There's a car coming.
Hey.
She.
Oh, I messed it up. All right.
Hey.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
Jonas, so you need us at the week.
I'm scared. Everyone just ran into line. I'm scared. What's happening? What's happening? What's happening?
Train. Train, say hi.
Hi.
Hi. Say hi to Fatty. Hi, Fatty.
Smile.
We just got here.
First order of business is we're going to go get merch and take pics and then get in line. I need a pee so bad.
We are here.
Ooh, we're gonna get merch. Slay, we just did some damage. We just bought some merch.
Goodbye, everybody, to a beautiful life. Come on.
Go.
God damn it.
I was gonna say a guy just took pictures of us. He just he was like, are you guys gonna see Harry Styles? And we were like, yeah. And he's like, can I take a picture of you guys? And we were like, sure. And sure. Who is we? Who said yes? Which one of you? Who said
yes?
We just did round one of taking pictures.
Story time.
I can't believe you guys saw it.
He was like, did he wave at you? And we were like, is that Harry? That was him. He's like, yeah. And I was like,
oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm so sorry. I told you to wave at you.
No, it's okay. It's okay. We got new people here. Wave. Photo op number two. Harry House. Wait a second.
Oh, hi.
Wait a minute. What? Look. Look how cute. Look how cute. We are now in the Angelinas. Look, there's literally something called the Angelina.
We're gonna get gelato.
Yes. Yes.
Vlogging for Sam takeover moment.
Takeover.
I forgot I can't flip the camera on here because it's not Snapchat.
What's the good? Top one.
Our movie.
Miles Teller.
Future Sam. Edit. Your Glenn Powell edits.
Everyone is acting like I'm crazy.
I know you still have it.
And I'm not crazy.
I know you still have it. Enter it right here. Some hot stuff, baby,
this evening. We're at this little cute gelato shop called Angelina's. Literally
not
made
sponsored,
for her.
Not sponsored. But it should be.
I love it. So cute.
Slay. We're gonna go in soon.
We're in Madison Square Garden. And so many people here. They're about to open it. It's almost 7. It's 6:43 right now. It's a little overwhelming right now.
Lin just got it. Show it off. Show it off. It's the purple. Yay.
The subscriber.
I'm our biggest fan.
We just found our seats and like check out our view. It's so good. It's so good. Look, this is
doesn't even do justice to it.
I know, right? This is the closest I've ever seen. I have never like seen Harry before. This is so close. He's gonna be right there and there and there and there. It's blood orange. My boa glows! Yes. Oh my god, my camera's blurry! Hey. Oh! Oh snap! Okay! Their tracksuits are giving Sue Sylvester from Glee.
You're a geek.
I'm a gleek.
You're a geek.
I'm a gleek.
You're a geek.
I'm a gleek.
You are a geek.
I'm a gleek. I'm a gleek.
I'm a gleek.
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 Geek.
Hi!
celebrities.
I don't know.
Where all the celebrities.
Start a family, we'll always show you love. You don't have to. to this life and doing it on your own. You can let go. You can throw a party full of everyone you know.
Out of the
house. You can start a family and let them show you love. You don't have to decide.
Thank you so much. Those big pinks, dangerous.
Played in a Battle of the Bands competition with my friends from school. Okay. I played a song in front of my friends and my teachers, and the feeling of being up on stage changed my life forever. And the song that I sang that day was Summer of 69 by Brian Adams. It's an incredibly special moment for me tonight. Mr. Brian Adams is with us in the house. I'd just like to say thank you, Brian. You changed my life. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir. I'm going to dedicate this next song to you, Mr. Adams. I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
I don't want to trust them, that's the way. So my hat, I think it's from Amazon, and then I like bedazzled and did all that. Top from Depop, but then I did the whole thing myself.
Show it.
And
show
I
it.
Myself, and then pants were nasty. Yeah, but I did it myself. And then shoes are CDG's Converse.
Show off the back because you match Harry. She matched Harry tonight.
And then bag is Vera Brandy.
Alyssa literally is the same color as Harry tonight.
True.
Alyssa,
well,
you go next.
Alyssa, you go next. I'll go after you.
My jumpsuit is from Fashion Nova.
She's a disco ball.
She's a satellite.
Doc Martens.
You go next.
My camera's from my mom's house.
Keep vintage. Vintage.
Sorry.
Okay. Anyone else? You want to do fit check? Join.
Sure. Tell the story of your dress.
This is my dress from Depop that got sent to me with a broken zipper, so now it looks like this.
Miriam.
The girl.
Okay, Miriam
did that. Miriam fixed it, and the girl.
Miriam.
And the girl who sent it to me blocked me because I told her it was broken.
Yeah.
She's a clown. Oh, sorry. Just bleep it.
No, it's okay. I cursed something.
Okay, Sly.
Anyone else? Anyone?
Dead.
You're all dead? Okay.
You do yours.
The top is from Papaya.
Guys, Taylor's releasing a new album.
My pants from Zara.
Guys, Taylor took new
a dog.
And then my boa gloves. Slay.
What is happening? What is happening?
I don't want to. Taylor Swift is releasing an album October 21st, and she's dropping something up at midnight.
Today?
Yeah, today.
Divorced parents. Divorced parents.
There's no waiting for you to pull me in. I can see you falling down there. Don't you know that I am right here?
Train station's full of Harrys, and we're all struggling.
Where'd you get your shirt, Sam? I like it.
I don't know, I went.
Mr. Emily, baby, what?
We look like we just got back from a field trip, and Emily's our mom who just took us.
She's a chaperone.
She's a chaperone.
Guys, if you want to see a part two because it's getting pretty long, you can tune back to my channel. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and don't forget to turn on your alerts and reminders so you don't miss the next video. Everyone, I'll see you next time.